Hi, I'm Katie Outer, and I'm the new Pennsylvania Circle K District Governor.
And I'm Stephen Whedon, the new Pennsylvania Key Club District Governor.
And we are so excited to work together this year to build a stronger family tie between Key Club and Circle K. I know Key Club just got done with their district convention, and it was a lot of fun. And I know some of you are heading down the path of college, and we would like you to keep Circle K in mind. It's a lot of fun, and it's a great way to stay involved and keep the Kiwanis family at heart. And for those of you who are about to start your college hunt, please feel free to contact a local Circle K club, a local Circle K member, or the Circle K district board. We would love to answer your questions about college or Circle K in general. And for those Circle K clubs that would like to get involved with the Kiwanis family, feel free to contact your local Key Club.
Circle Cares, there are many ways that you can connect with Key Clubbers. Whether it's doing a joint service project or simply coming together for a meeting, Key Clubbers will be more than happy to become involved. Most Key Clubbers are also college bound. With this, we'll be more than honored to become invited to attend a Circle K meeting. This will enable us Key Clubbers to get a feel of the college experience and Circle K as a whole. So as you plan your upcoming projects and meetings, always keep us Key Clubbers in mind.
For more information, feel free to check out www.pacircleK.org.
And for more information for PA Key Club, check out www.pakeyclub.org.
Thank you, guys, and we look forward to seeing you soon.